might be standing up on top of skyscrapers. You might be standing on top of a skyscraper. You might be playing the saxophone. You might be playing bebop. You might be playing your cymbal. Any of those times that you're playing your cymbal, you're playing bebop, you're standing on top of your skyscraper, there's one thing I think everybody should remember. Even if you're playing in the NBA Finals, you're winning by 5 points, it doesn't do any good. If you didn't start with one special thing, just remember in any of those times that you damn well better have read the fucking book. You know what I'm talking about? I don't care who you are. You can be Kareem, Hakeem, Shalim, any of those people. But you better read the book. You better read the book. You had better read the book. Do all those things that you do, you know, floating around, causing trouble, doing this kind of thing, doing that kind of thing. But you're nothing without reading the book. Nothing. You are nothing. Nothing without reading the book. But if you can read the book, if you can read the book, your life will be different. Because you'll have meaning. You'll know. Help me out. Everybody help me out here. Look at her face tonight!